here. The police is compromised. The army is compromised. The National Assembly is compromised. We are compromised. The media is compromised. To a certain extent, we are not all perfect. All I am saying that I think is going to be wholesomely unfair unless if you can come out with facts, figures of how this president, maybe Jonathan, maybe Buhari, has deliberately gone out to influence members of the judiciary. If so many things have gone wrong in between, within that institution itself, we should be looking at the National Judicial Commission, the way we appoint judges, the way it goes on, the way lawyers who essentially are great lawyers from the South